someone around here saw what happened last night. His footprints track the blood out of the house. Whoever murdered them left this way. These aren't stamp wounds. They're claw marks.
Is this about what happened last night?
How do you know?
It's all everyone's talking about. And if the Tihastis is here, you must be looking into it.
If you saw or heard anything, I need to know.
I saw it from the distance. Heard it, too. Its howl will never leave my mind.
You saw a wolf?
Beast is more like it. If you see it, run!
I'll be careful.
Ah! The great Tihastis! What did I do to deserve a visit?
I'm looking into the attack that happened nearby last night.
Ah, of course. I thought that was meant to be handled already.
You mean the mob harassing that woman?
I've said enough.
I'm the Tihastis, remember? Trust me. People who don't tell me what I want to know end up regretting their silence.
You've already met the guilty one.
Lyra, you agree with the mob.
Of course I do. I'm the one who told them it was her. I saw her last night, bloody and in a frenzy.
It was dark. How do you know it was her?
I know what I saw.
This bloodied cloth doesn't match the mother or daughter's robes. It must have come off the murderer. I should return to Lyra and let her know what I found.
Well, did you find out what happened?
The evidence I found was conflicting.
Tell me.
Two people saw what happened. One woman heard a wolf howling. But a man said he saw you, covered in blood and leaving the family's house.
He's lying!
Or mistaken. It was dark, so it could have been anyone. There's more. The killing blows weren't made by a weapon.
Then by what?
It almost looked like claw marks. And then there was this piece of cloth. It didn't match the clothes of anyone there.
That's mine! How did it get there? Someone wants me to look like I was responsible. Tell me the truth, Tihastis.
Whether it was a wolf or something else, it's clear it wasn't you.
Of course it wasn't, but why would someone make it seem like I'm the murderer?
We'll figure that out together. After I kill the beast.
You're going to kill it?
What other choice is there? Do you want another mob after you?
No, of course not. I've just always hated the killing of animals.
If I don't kill it now, it will kill someone later.
I have a friend who can keep me safe while you end this.
Beast and kill it before it grows bloodthirsty again.
Wallach! Lyra! It was me! What am I? I've seen this before. Minotaur, Cyclops, Gorgon... all were humans possessed by powerful issue devices. The only way I could stop them was by killing them. But you're able to change back. Somehow, you're different.
I... don't remember coming here. Or why?
If I had to guess, that side of you knew it was caught. Maybe it thought coming out here was the only choice it had.
That side of me... I've had dreams lately of being in a bright room, tied down, pain throughout my body. But now, I think that all really happened. I did kill them then. I don't remember it, but it was me, wasn't it? If you knew you would harm people again, and you could never control yourself, never stop, would you?
Would I what?
Jump?
If I lost control of myself and knew I'd never get it back, I'm not sure what I'd do.
I thought so. This is the only way. If I'm to die, I want to be the one to decide when that happens.
You don't need to do this.
The choice was made for me. I can't go on after what I've done, and what I'd likely do again. Thank you for everything.
Issue technology can and will change whoever isn't strong enough to command it. That explains your own aggression, Layla.
I'm still me. I'm not as weak as you think I am.
Oh, no.
Let's go.
Τέλους παραμενώ.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Let's hope no one notices me here. Hear my staff's thoughts. I wonder if he can hear mine.
Thank you.
stay hidden.